Hello guys, please welcome to my YouTube channel Alpha Media UG. If it's your first time here, kindly subscribe so that you'll be notified of our new updates. Guys, today I want to show you the easiest way to recover your photos from the phone once you've deleted them accidentally or someone by mistake deleted them. They are very easy steps and when you follow, you're going to recover all your photos. So please, let's start. So guys, the process is simple. Just go to your Play Store app, you click and then you type in Disk Digger Photo Gallery. Disk Digger Photo Gallery. So it's the very first one which has over 100 million downloads. So you click on it. As you can all see, it has 3.8 reviews, 1 million downloads and so on. So it is the best app that you can use. So you install it, depending on your network, of course it will take some time to load. So then you open it. Since it's new, it's going to need a startup scan. So that process is to enable it, scan all the deleted files in your phone. So you select that option, start scan. And then you allow the permissions of the storage and so on. When you allow the permissions, it's able to recover all the deleted photos. So it will give you an option of selecting the ones that you want to recover. For example, let's take those two that I've selected. And then you click on recover. And after you select where you want them to be stored. Let's take for example, I'm selecting the folder of pictures. So that's the folder your photos will be restored after recovery. And that is all.